Hey guys, it's Tom from Avadar, and we're gonna tell you all you need to know about the C3-Sport e-bike. The C3-Sport is a mid-drive, hardtail electric vehicle, and an excellent choice for both trails and mountain biking. It features a 250-watt frame-integrated mid-drive motor designed by us, combined with dual chainrings and hydraulic disc brakes. Now you may wonder, how are mid-drive motors different from hub motors? Well, the main thing is that all the power is generated in combination with the pedals, as in a regular bike, and then sent to the back wheel through the gears. With a hub motor, all the power is at the back, and they feel more like a motorbike than a regular bike. Since the mid motor is placed in the middle of the bike and the center of gravity is also lower, the advantages are better handling, the feel of a regular bike, and the full use of the power generated by you and the motor. Because of the differences in the way the power is applied using the Shimano Altis gear system, a 250-watt mid-drive motor is much more comparable to a 750-watt hub motor, or even more thanks to the gears. Now, a few words about the built-in torque sensor. It measures how hard you are pedaling. In other words, it optimizes power based on the force you release, resulting in a better climbing ability and higher traction. For example, if you're riding up a hill, carrying heavy loads, or starting from a standstill, you'll need more power than if you were riding on a flat road. Likewise, you probably want your bike to provide less of a boost when going downhill. Now, the torque sensor also greatly extends the battery's range by providing only as much power as you need. Another advantage of the Avadar C3 is the fact that it has a dual chain ring, which is quite special in mid-drive bikes. With two chain rings in the front and 8 in the rear, you have a total of 16 gears to take full advantage of the motor's 5 levels of assistance, depending on whether you are climbing a hill or riding on a straight road. Now, just like a car or a motorbike, you can get more power and an easier climb by putting it in a lower gear, and when you want to go faster, you just put it in a higher gear. This is not possible with hub motors, which is why the best electric bikes are almost always equipped with these mid-drive motors. Now let's take another look at an important part of our hardtail setup, the braking system. The Avadar C3 is equipped with high-quality hydraulic brakes that are designed for high braking performance in a variety of riding styles. Now, the most important advantage of hydraulic disc brakes is that they automatically readjust as they wear. The caliper design retracts a certain distance from the rotor regardless of the amount of pad wear. This is incredible, and there's no need to readjust the brakes as with mechanical pads. Hydraulic disc brakes provide full stopping power in all weather conditions and offer maximum control on rough, technical terrain. It's also worth saying that we offer a 2-year warranty and free shipping to the lower 48 states. If for any reason you're unsure if this bike is right for you, we will take it back. No questions asked, just let us know within 14 days and we will cover the full shipping cost. So guys, the choice is obvious. The Avadar packs more punch and more features than any other mid-drive e-bike on the market at such a price. For a detailed list of the C3 specs, please visit our website at avadar.com. Keep watching our channel and subscribe, and you'll see lots of new and exciting products in the future. Thanks for watching. Give us a thumbs up and a like. See you on the trail.